The NDDC Advisory Committee, when functional, can therefore achieve a lot, and I would like to highlight two possible quick gains. Firstly, it allows the governors to speak with one voice in asking for the payment of all outstanding statutory obligations to the NDDC in order to fast-track development in the Niger Delta.
Just as we join hands to ask that all funds owed the NDDC be paid, we should equally join hands to demand that the right things be done in NDDC, to demand for accountability, to demand that projects that are conceived are not projects that are designed, that are convenient for power brokers, that are projects that really have the capacity to impact on the communities that are so much in need of development.